I keep up with you guys now since I'm wider.
Yeah, you have some probably trouble with the hills or the trees.
I'll just go through the trees.
Chop that down. I've already taken one tree out today.
I'll be doing a lot of 3-point turns.
You're not the only one. That's why I wish I had that dig system. I could lock it in.
Here's where I see if my body stays on because the magnets, see if it catches. I need to raise my post though on the bottom.
That's how I hold mine on it, baby.
Before you go, but too late for that.
Got some of that damn creaking. If I can get this, I can get this. I don't want to bot the chest paint down underneath the body.
Now is that considered like 12th scale?
Yeah, it makes make it the body fit.
Oh, dismember.
You can like flip on the front and grab on the front.
Nice.
But it never stays on. It pops off.
Is that the bridges?
There's more people out here now. So you go around and kick these off. That's how you make the noise.
My defender has this one now. It's really close to the grill, so it doesn't impede too much.
I'm looking here. Bye.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah. I hope they've added that dirt down in there. It's a little easier.
Front weight.
That was awesome. I know, which is really hard with this one.
Or you just turn around and come back up to here and go back through it.
Yeah, because it could come this way.
Your body
body's off. It's a little attached again.
Give it a go, see what happens.
You can see it walking down there.
Now you big wheels. Have much turning
left for some reason. Steering left is bad.
It actually doesn't look as steep, does it? However, coming off of this, I think it's.
You gotta hook it onto the D-ring or something.
A mid trail here that's not on the
tail lights out, that's why I can see it. I can put the brakes on, so I don't see it. We're cranked on.
Are you gonna make it? Are you gonna climb that tree? Oh yeah.